Sure. Anyway, so how's that for a warm welcome? Are you feeling the love tonight? Yeah? Yeah? So that, as you know, was our fantastic Franklin Madea and Abel Seaman, and you'll get to know the rest of the Kings as the night goes on. We get our little dance on for you guys. I'd like to start off by saying my name is Billie Con Carne, and I'm your host and MC for the evening. I'd just like to do some shout-outs, if I may. Just a huge, huge shout-out to Honey for letting us use their venue. And yeah, definitely, yeah. And to Maria for putting up with us, and Tyler's rehearsals, and just everything. They're so fantastic. And also a really big shout-out to Freddie, who's on the deck tonight. And it's going to be cranking it right up until midnight, so everybody hang around. There's going to be some really sweet tunes going on. So we have heaps more in store for you tonight. We've actually got three whole sections of performance, and it's got everything from musicals to spoken word to a little bit of queercore and anything you could possibly want. I was actually thinking about my gig as MC tonight, and I was wondering if I could just share some of those thoughts with you now. You know, I got here and I thought, everybody wants to say the same words, you know? But I'm not here to say the same words. I'll sing my own verse. So if you're bored, then switch off. But if you're not, good luck. Because who the hell knows where the song goes when you take out the birds? Because really, what are you supposed to rap about? The bitches and bling. It's always drinking and fucking and every rhyme that they sing. And I'm sorry, I've cussed it. I don't need to do that. But my point stands. What else are you meant to put in a rap? Well, how about rap about a little niche I like to call queer? How about I educate, imaginate, just break it down here? I'll introduce you to some concepts I like to call home and throw some terms around and entertain you all in one go. Let's start with gender, because that one gets messed up right from the start. Too many think it means you're junk rather than what's in your heart. So try to keep up, and I'll speak up as I set up the flow. We're going to open a discussion titled Shit You Should Know. Don't pay attention to the roles that they'll try to assign. Just make it up and fake it up, and it can turn out divine, and it can turn out sublime, and it can turn out your shine. It can turn out that you act the way you want, and it's fine. With me, it turned out a rhyme. I thought I'd wrap it in time for you all to list every identity I've ever designed. See, I've done butch and les and queer and gay and femme and hetero. I've done top and bottom, trans and pirate, straight and homo. I've changed my hair, I've changed my makeup, changed my body and clothes. I roam around the gender spectrum like a dog with no home. It's not a problem, but a challenge for the people to see. With just one body, all the fascinating things you can be. So tag along and grab a gender, add some variety, and maybe lipstick and a packer, and just set yourself free. But I'ma shut up and say what up to my brethren here, cause there are plenty of us living out a life color queer. So stand up dudes and stand up ladies, stand up ones who are both. Stand up neither, stand up either, stand up undefined folk. Let's raise a glass, or maybe teacup. Raise whatever you like. And give a shout out to the proud out people fucking with life. Thank you very much, guys. And we're going to continue on. Watch now as I seamlessly transition into boy band mode with my good friend Mack helping me out. There you are. Just an addition to the work shirt, and suddenly I'm a member of Westlife. So we're gonna take it back to our roots now with a little ditty we like to call Uptown Girls. So if you'll hang out, here we go.